Time now, 12:26, and breaking news. Students went into lockdown at Wilbraham Middle School this morning due to a reported threat. According to Wilbraham police, they received a report of a threat to the school just before 10 this morning. The school went into lockdown and police and fire department searched the grounds. No threat was found and no one was hurt. Classes have resumed for the day there. Wilbraham police detectives are looking into the origin of this threat.